Yes, you guys have read the title correctly. It was 2019 January, and everyone started using this new app, TikTok. Well, it was actually created in 2018, so I had this idea back when I was in 2018. I wanted to make a TikTok account that will stand out and I'll blow up just like the big guys and be a TikTok influencer in the future. It didn't go according to plan. I wanted to stand out because everyone was just making like cosplay videos and furry videos and memes and pedos duetting children for some reason. Yeah, that's what TikTok was back then in 2018. Now it's completely different. So I wanted to stand out with, guess what? African videos, African mom videos. I've seen a lot of these on YouTube, African dad videos and stuff like that. I was very influenced by a lot of them. So I decided to just bring that, all of that, to TikTok so I can stand out because TikTok hasn't seen this before. They have, of course, now. There's a lot of popular, like, African videos that are related to the type of videos that I make. Well, success didn't actually come because I got, like, no views in my videos. I thought that, like, at least some people were gonna look at it. But I think it's because I didn't put like hashtags in there. And also, there's a bunch of bad videos there. So, of course, who's gonna see that? Who's gonna see that rubbish? But yeah, enough talking. Let's just get straight into the video. Here it is. Naomi is ugly. I thought calling myself ugly was like funny, so I decided to name that my username. Yeah, I have a whopping 6 followers. It was probably like family or something, or like my alternative account. 6 followers though. Huge. This is my account if you guys want to follow it. I won't follow you back because I don't have access to this account. So before I like get into like all these videos, there's just one video that I want to watch first because my cousin's here. So
Hello.
yeah, I want to show her this one right here.
I remember when we made
Hail
this.
Mary,
Yeah.
full of grace, the Lord is with thee.
This one is actually one of my favorites. This one is my favorite is one of my favorite ones.
Oh
Yeah, this was
my gosh.
bad.
Look
I
at
remember
me.
I was trying not to laugh because my brother's prayers were like so funny. Like I was trying my best not to laugh. So it was pretty obvious that I was laughing. The ending too. What do you think about it?
I think it's very funny.
Yeah,
I think
this.
this video is like very creative, very very.
And the fact that
you wore a hoodie instead of the Nigerian dress
I wore it over
was
because
yeah.
I didn't want to like fully change for some reason. But yeah, that's the video.
Okay.
Okay, see you later.
Bye.
That's my cousin. Yeah. Okay, so I'm here with my brother.
Yo.
I want to show you something. It's
God,
this.
bro.
This is the same one I showed to my cousin, so I'm gonna show you this.
Hail Mary, full of grace,
Oh my God.
What the fuck? Of calcium in my bones, bro. Wow. I don't even remember doing that, bro. I don't even remember doing that at all.
Yeah, I can tell that you don't remember.
I don't even remember.
Yeah, well. Okay, so this is my first ever video right here. So let's react to it.
Hey guys, welcome to my first ever TikTok video. Ah, what's a TikTok? TikTok is an app where you book and study for your future. You want to do TikTok?
God.
Why are you in the room? What did you call my friend?
I remember the TikTok videos, the maximum amount is 15 seconds. So like at that point, like I didn't have that much time, so it was all sped up.
Why are you in the video? What did you call my friend?
But yeah. That's the first TikTok. Here's the next one. Okay, I'm muting the song because it's copyright, so. Oh my God, no! No! The filters don't even work properly. I don't even know why I'm doing this video. Don't do this challenge if you have braids. Noted! Yeah, this one is just like so awful right here. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. Oh, oh! Ugh. Ugh. No, no, no. Next one.
Hi, Mom. Is it okay if I go and sleep over with my friends tonight? Ah, okay. Is it a boy or a girl? Oh, it's a girl. Oh, it's a girl. No. Mom, why?
Don't you have a bed? My friend, get out of this place.
Don't you have a bed? I thought I was gonna say something like homophobic or something. Thank God I didn't. I'm not getting canceled. I'm not ready to get canceled. This is the next one right here. It's not even the belt is not even hitting me. Like, if I want to do this, just do it properly. Like, this is just, oh, bro. Nah, I'm just rushing through these. These are so bad.
Hands out like this, thumbs up. Good. Thumbs up.
Yeah, I did like variety videos every Saturday. I remember I was a sophomore in high school. I just made videos every Saturday. So yeah, I was consistent until I wasn't.
Put your thumbs facing down towards the ground.
Yeah.
One hand over the other one. Squeeze them. Yep, just like that. You got it. Now very slowly, if you got the magic hands, turn your thumbs.
I think I know how to do it now. Wait. No, I'm not gonna show you. Yeah, that was that video. That was just trash. It was just proof that I just couldn't do it.
Hello, everybody. Long time no see. Mom, why didn't you take my phone? And why are you using TikTok?
Yeah, I wanted to stand out with these African videos. I thought like these African videos were gonna be like, you know, funny and stuff like that. Nah.
Hello, everybody.
I wanted to stand out because back then, like, African TikTok wasn't, like, a thing. It was just, like, trolls and, like, cosplayers and furries back then. Yeah, old TikTok, yeah.
Hey, baby. I just want to let you know that I miss you so much and I love you.
Oh, no. Can never be me. No.
You know what? Let me call you right back.
Who are you talking to?
No, Mom, it's not what it looks like.
I said, who are you talking to? Who are you talking to?
Ugh, the way I was just looking at the camera while doing it. Ugh, that's bad.
Please, I can make...
But yeah, I actually sounded different. Like, my voice was like squeaky and annoying. And I was fresh from the UK, so I had like a British accent too. Yeah, I was just, no.
Oh yeah, wake up.
Mom's 5:30 in the morning.
Are you arguing with me? Are you arguing?
I don't know why I added this. My family don't do that. They don't wake us up like early in the morning to clean and stuff. I don't know why I added this.
Too early for this.
Go wash the plates and then go and sweep the floor and go and throw the garbage outside. Nonsense.
But that would be like annoying and stuff if they have actually did that. Okay, this one.
Achoo!
Bless me, Lord.
Achoo!
I do not know how to speak in tongues. I don't know what I was doing. I don't know how to speak in tongues.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeah, these are just this one has copyrighted music, so it says I love slime. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh, no. No. I paused it. Why is it still playing? This is the worst TikTok I've ever done in my life. I Only Want You by Ria Ora. I actually don't know this song. Like, back in sophomore year, I just listened to some songs that I just forgot, like, a couple years later. But, bro, this is disgusting. That one was just so bad.
When I was your age, 16 years, I was doing my studies.
Mom, I'm 15.
Can you shut up?
When they compare you with your cousin.
Look at Chidima. The first thing she does when she comes home from school is study. I look at you.
When they take your electronics.
If I see you with this laptop, eh?
This one was actually, like, funny. This one is funny. This one is not that bad. It's not as bad as the other one. I remember I was dying of laughter when I made this. This one also has copyrighted music, so... Do you hate me now? We'll see. What are you gonna do? What am I gonna do? I remember other people were like just walking around in the basketball court and I sent this on TikTok. But yeah, that's the TikTok. It was bad. I don't know why I threw a football in a basketball hoop. This is my final TikTok. This is when I didn't have access. I just stopped uploading. I still had access to the account, but my sister uploaded this one for me.
So where is Ghana located? In South Africa. What? In South Africa. How many continents are there?
This is so bad, and there's people there. Oh, this is disgusting.
Can you name them for me? Madagascar, China, England, Ireland. Where is it?
Overall, my TikTok account, yeah, it's bad, like, but doing this video was gonna be a good idea, so I just decided to do it. Suggested accounts, The Rock. What does The Rock have to do with this? He's way better than me. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.